What's up everyone, I am Pratim and it's been 2 months since I uploaded any videos. Some people thought that I was dead while others thought that I would like quit YouTube or something. Obviously I am not dead yet and I will not stop making videos on YouTube. Anyways, now I will tell the reason what's happening with me for the last 2 months, so enjoy. From the childhood I wanted to become a doctor. So after graduating from high school, I got a chance in a medical college to pursue my MBBS degree. This is our first year MBBS batch during cadaveric oath. Here I have to leave home at 5 AM and sometimes even early. Whole day we have lectures, practicals and clinical exposures and sometimes in the OT room. During clinical exposures, sometimes we have to stay much longer and even late night. After returning home, I feel tired and there remains no time for YouTube. Though all my fishes are okay, but I have sold most of my cichlid fries to my local fish store. I am just gonna say this was the first chapter and from now on, I'll be full of surprises. See you all soon.